My name is Henryk Skórnicki. I'm from Poland. I'm working for Agriculture Advisory Service Center of the national level. Our center is the main training center for the advisors, for the teachers from agriculture school, and for the students. So it is the main institution for the information and knowledge transfer on agriculture and rural development. That our center will be the main coordinating body for the network of innovation partnership through Poland. That I'm here because I'm personally involved to create the innovation network in Poland, and it is a good chance to exchange knowledge, to prepare common project, to develop the activities and innovation system in Europe and also in Poland.